activate the, I forget what it's called now, terminal, or I don't know what the main one's called. Jettison out this material. Ancient key. Oh, you know what? I forgot to grab that from the ship. Let me grab that.
Ship dismissed. Ship recalled.
Now we're gonna put the ancient key onto the SRV. Confirm the transfer. Now hopefully it's still active. Jettison this into that repository. Now we can jettison out the ancient key. Scan all these obelisks as well. There's a better place to do it though. Or you can scan two at one time, but it's not. It's certain coordinates. Final. Ship and respawn and they'll be here. Yeah, what is that? Power conduit. I have a ton of those. Power cell. Power cell. And then all you gotta do is grab that if you like need it. Deploy your cargo scoop on your SRV.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Then just highlight what you want to pick up and drive over. But I have everything I need.
Thank you.
way back to the bubble and get my other ship. Load up with some cargo racks and then we get some last minute regular materials I need for these Guardian modules I want. But I got all the Guardian materials I need. Whoa, shit. Yeah, I got my power cells. I'm almost maxed out. Almost maxed out of the conduits. I got 60 Sentinel parts, 81 technology components. Plenty of those for what I need. Wreckage components. Oh, yeah. Then I got my Blee status here and my blueprints. 3 module, 2 vessel, and 1 weapon. I got 126 Alpha, 92 Beta, 81 Delta, 64 Epsilon, 98 Gamma. So yeah, we're good. What's up, Panda? Is that you? Sorry, I've been having some streaming quality issues this morning. I don't know what the hell's going on. Might be my router or something. But yeah, I just got some Guardian materials. Basically ancient alien materials, and then I'm gonna go build some weapons to fight these aliens off with the materials I got. But now I gotta get back to Earth area, or to Sol. It's quite a bit away, about 1,000, almost 1,000 light years.
Frameshift drive charging. Thank you.
need to go to Magnus Gateway.
Four.
And then I'll probably ship my Create Mark II there. Outfit it, and I'll fly to the combat zone and outfit it or ship my ship there and start fighting these bastards again. Yeah, so the modules I want are that I don't already have on my Create Mark II, which isn't this ship. The Frameship Guardian Frameship Drive Booster. Add about 10 light years to my jump range, and I wanted a XG7 fighter, which is a Guardian AX fighter. The shard cannons on it instead of the Gauss cannons on the XG9s. I want to try those out against the interceptors. And I wanted the Guardian hybrid power distributor. and also the Guardian Shield reinforcement. I think I have everything to get that stuff, except for a few regular and commodities and materials, which shouldn't take too long to get once we get back to the bubble. Jumps away from Magnus Gateway. We're already on our way.
Four, three, two,
we get there, we get a few materials. We'll engineer the rest of the ship, my crate up. That should be fully Guardian moduled, whatever the word is for that. Have a bunch of modules on it. Sick of fighting the interceptors, and I'd like to last like twice as long out in the field. I can get about 20 minutes at a time, and I want to do a little bit more damage. I heard the shard cannons are a little bit more effective than the plasma or the Gauss cannons, especially on the fighters.
I'm
gonna go ahead and scoop some fuel at this next star. Well, not the red dwarf. It might let me scoop it.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
We only got, what, 12, 13 jumps left, and then we're there. And we get a couple materials, be on our way.
Frameshift drive charging.
much longer to go now. Eight jumps until we're at Magnus Gateway.
Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. frameshift drive charging.
Jumps away now, or maybe yeah, two jumps.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Hopefully Magnus has a ship of mine close by. If not, I'll just buy one. I need to go get some nearby materials and then come back and craft them there, because there's a technology broker and raw materials over there. Exactly what materials I need, but I'll pull them up when I get here. Okay, next jump, Easy Aquari, Magnus Gateway. I just came back from, oh man, I don't remember what it's called now. Way out here, like 900 light years, Thargoid territory. We're at a guardian structure. Got the materials I need, the power cells, conduits, all this good shit, technology components. I got tons of blueprint fragments. Got all my data, so now I'm going back to the bubble to engineer.
Frameshift drive charging.
I'm sure at some point I'll head back out to get more materials. Is. Find out where the mail slot is. Ooh, nice, right there. I think I'm gonna change the collar scheme real quick. Easier on the eyes. I couldn't really see that white and blended in everything. Especially my distance and speed upon approach. I want to go past it just a little bit. Slot right below us. All right there. Oh, a little bit more. That should do. I also gotta take all my Christmas decorations off of my crate. Oh, Christmas lights and everything on there. I wanna get other just regular Thargoid lights for it. ship here, or might just, I don't know, we'll see. We'll see what we need and everything. Touch base here first though.